Well, changes in the federal tax law will really hit home next April when you do your 2018 taxes, but you'll soon feel a difference in your paycheck. It's because the change of what your employer takes out is going to go into effect. The IRS just released the new rules your payroll department lives by.
We will not live by your...
Remember that time Moses came down with the commandments?
There is no freedom without the law.
Well, if the IRS had a Moses, he'd be coming down with the 2018 withholding tables. Okay, this is how they really look. It's the government's best guess about how much money to withhold from your paycheck.
So out of everyone's salary, you have to pay your taxes as you go along. They have tables that help you determine what should be taken out as you go along, so you don't have to figure it out yourself.
And the table is based on?
The table is based upon how often you're paid and how much you're paid and how many exemptions you have.
It starts with this, the W-4 form, the thing you fill out when you get a new job. They calculate how much to take out so you don't get hit too hard when tax time rolls around.
You make this and you have your deductions of this, this should get you to the proper tax, which means that you wouldn't have a big balance due, but you also wouldn't have a big refund.
So this is the bill right here.
Now, when President Trump signed the federal tax overhaul, it set into motion new, mostly lower tax rates. And those are reflected in the new withholding tables.
For most people, they'll see an increase in their net take-home pay.
When will you see your bump? Well, employers have until February 15th to implement the new withholding tables. Worried they're not taking enough? Well, then you can revisit the W-4 form with your employer, the line that says additional amount you want withheld.
You can always add more. You cannot say less. The only way to get less is to add exemptions.
To add exemptions or allowances, it's this line on the W-4 form. But now, the real reason you're watching, how much moolah might you get?
The standard tax answer to every question is, it depends. Because every person is unique and everyone's situation is unique.
One sample from our friends at USA Today, a single person making $50,000 a year paid every 2 weeks. 2017 rules, $264 withheld by Uncle Sam. 2018, $168. So for that sample person, it's $96 every pay period in new money times 26 pay periods, almost $2,500 in new take-home pay.
You can understand that each person's position is different. Each person's position is unique, yet they're trying to make one formula work for everybody. So that's why when it comes down to whether or not this will be the proper withholding to you, the answer is, it depends. For most people, we'll just say, kind of wait to see what happens up for a few paychecks, and then you can predict what your withholdings will be after you've seen it for a couple paychecks.
Yeah,
clear as mud, Moses,
well,
John.
Well, his advice there, wait until you see the change and then decide if you want to monkey with your W-4. That's really good advice. And the same advice I got from our payroll department.
You went upstairs, you're like, wait a
minute. But anyway, a lot of people are asking, well, what do I need to do to get this new tax break? You absolutely have to do nothing. These new withholding tables are going to be applied by your employer, and they'll just apply it to the software they use that they do to keep track of your pay and kick out your paychecks and decide, you know, what you want to do. There are formulas, even on care11.com, that you can go and look and try to figure out what your new one's going to be, or you can just wait for it to happen.
As the big reveal after February 15th. So it's the pay period after February 15th, so don't look for anything before that, right?
Yeah, well, some people go ahead. That's the deadline. So
right.
Some people
it
do
could
it early.
Change.
Could change before then, so we'll see.
All right, cool.